CompTIA ITF Plus Complete Training Course. Exam Objective 3.1, Explain the Purpose of Operating Systems. Application Management. In the context of IT, an application refers to a software program or set of programs designed to perform specific tasks or functions to meet the user's needs. Applications can include everything from simple utilities like text editors and web browsers to complex software like office suites, photo editors, and video games. And just so you don't confuse the definitions of an application and a process, an application represents the software itself and its intended purpose. A process refers to the running instance of that application on a computer. When you start an application, it becomes a process, and it runs independently with its allocated system resources, memory, CPU, etc. One application can have multiple processes if you run it multiple times, each process operating separately. The operating system manages these processes to ensure efficient use of resources and to prevent interference between them. In summary, an application is the software, while a process is the running instance of that software on the computer. Now that we have defined what an application is, managing these applications is another function of the operating system. Within Windows, we have the Programs and Features applet to assist users in performing the basic functions of application management. Once an application is installed, the Programs and Features applet will allow you to view, manage, or uninstall applications. Thank you for watching. Subscribe for more great content.